Hello everyone, this is Nika from Lesson Private Basic English School. Today in English word lesson, we have our topic is CBC, where I will explain two sounds of CBC. First one is O. O, example, like dog. 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 And fox. As we know in English, vowels we have five vowels, like a, a, e, i, o, a. Let's draw the face. O, a, i, e, a. We have five vowels. We have five vowels in English sounds. Sound like sun, 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 rug, rug. Here is the vowel. This one C, consonant, vowel, consonant. This vowel is consonant and this is vowel. C, B, C, rug, rug, sun, rug, sun, rug, dog, fox, dog, fox. Dog, fox. Thanks for listening.